I'm in acting class in Los Angeles, and my acting coach had us prepare a song into a monologue, and I thought it was really interesting. So that's what I'm going to share with you. Hey, Charlie. Baby, I'm pregnant. I've been living on 9th Street above this dirty bookstore off Euclid Avenue. I stopped taking dope, and I quit drinking whiskey. My old man, he plays the trombone. He works out of the truck. He says that he loves me, even though it's not his baby. He says he's gonna raise him up, just like he would his own son. He gave me a ring that was worn by his mother. He takes me out dancing every Saturday night. Hey, Charlie, you know, I think about you often. Every time I pass a filling station on account of all the grease you used to wear in your hair. I still have that record. Little Anthony and the Imperials, going out of my head over you, out of my head over you. But someone stole my record player. How do you like that? And hey, Charlie, you know, I almost went crazy after Mario got busted. So I went back to Omaha to live with my folks. Everyone that I used to know was either dead or in prison. So I came back to Minneapolis this time. I think I'm gonna stay. You know, Charlie, I think I'm happy for the first time since my accident. I wish we had all the money we used to spend on dope. Because I'd buy me a used car lot and I wouldn't sell any of them. Just drive me a different car every day, depending on how I feel. Hey, Charlie, for Christ's sakes, do you want to know the truth of it? I ain't got no husband, and he don't play no trombone. I need to borrow money, see, to pay this lawyer. Charlie, by the way, I'll be eligible for parole